So we have here another example. Evaluate limit of x power 1 over 1 minus x when x approach to 1 from left. If you replace x by 1, we will get 1 power 1 over 1 minus 1, which is 0. So 1 over 0, this will give us infinity. So we have 1 power infinity, which is another indeterminate form, but we cannot apply L'Hopital's rule directly. So for this one, we assume y is equal x power 1 over 1 minus x. Then we will add ln for both sides. We get ln y is equal ln this x power 1 over 1 minus x. Then we use, we add limit for both sides when x approach to 1 from left. So here we add limit and we add here also limit. So now let us take this part and evaluate the limit. We have limit of ln x power 1 over 1 minus x when x approach to 1 from left. So for this one, if you use the properties of ln, so you can put this power here. So it will be 1 over 1 minus x ln of x, which give us ln of x over 1 minus x. So this one is simplification. Ln x over 1 minus x. When x approach to 1 from the left, we need to find the limit. So ln 1 over 1 minus 1, this will give us 0 over 0. So since the limit 0 over 0, here we can apply the L'Hopital's rule. Derivative of ln x will be 1 over x. Derivative of 1 minus x will be just minus 1. So now we have limit of minus 1 over x when x approach to 1 from left. Replace x by 1, you will get it is minus 1 over 1, which is minus 1. So we get this part for this equation number 1, which is equal minus 1. So let us equate limit ln y when x approach to 1 from left is equal minus 1. So you can rewrite this one, but the ln is outside the limit. So we get ln limit of y when x approach to 1 from left is equal minus 1. To get rid of this ln, add here e for both sides. So we'll get e with ln will cancel. We're left with limit y when x approach to 1 from left is equal exponential minus 1. And we assume y from the beginning is x power 1 over 1 minus x. So replace this y by x power 1 over 1 minus x. You will get the limit is equal exponential of minus 1. فهنا بنفس الطريقة يطلع عندنا limit 1 power infinity. فبما أنه 1 power infinity يعني هذا indeterminate form, إذا نحاول نفس الطريقة نحولها إلى something is determinate, اللي نحاول نكتبها بصيغة 0 over 0 أو infinity over infinity, لأنه هذا ما ممكن تتبسط بشكل مباشر وما ممكن نكتبها بصيغة 0 over 0 أو infinity over infinity مباشرة. فإيش بنسوي؟ نفترض أن هالواي عبارة عن x power 1 over 1 minus x. بنضيف اللين للطرفين على أساس أنه تسهل عن عملية الأس اللي موجود هنا, يعني نقدر ننزله. طبعا بما أنه السؤال فيه limit x approach to 1 from left, إذا بنضيف limit x approach to 1 from left اللي هي للبوث سايد. هذه ما نقدر نطلعها, نقدر نجيب الليمت مال الطرف اللي هو الأيمن. فمن الطرف الأيمن ممكن نبسط لين x power 1 over 1 minus x, اللي بنشيل الباور بنخليه قدام اللين, بيصير عندي لين x over 1 minus x لما x approach to 1 from left. طبعا لما نحصل الليمت هنا يطلع عندنا 0 over 0. الحين 0 over 0 indeterminate form, بما انها indeterminate form اذا نقدر نستخدم L'Hopital's rule. استخدمنا L'Hopital's rule, derivative مال ln x 1 over x, derivative of minus x minus 1. طبعا after simplification evaluating the limit لما x approach to 1 يطلع عندنا ناتج minus 1. اذا من المعادلة رقم 1 قدرنا نجيب الطرف الايمن عبارة عن minus 1. الحين بنساوي الطرف الايسر مع الطرف الايمن اللي هي بيساوي minus 1. طبعا هنا عندنا limit ln y لما x approach to 1 from left, احنا ما نريد ln, فايش بنسوي؟ بنممكن نطلعها, نعيد كتابتها عبارة عن ln limit y لما x approach to 1 from left. على اساس نتخلص من ln لازم نضيف e اللي هي الانفرس مال ln. بنضيف e للطرفين, بيصير عندي limit y لما x approach to 1 from left عبارة عن e of minus 1. طبعا ال y نحن افترضناها من البداية عبارة عن x power 1 over 1 minus x, إذا بدل قيمة ال y بالإكسبرشن هذا, إذا بتطلع لنا قيمة الليمت عبارة عن e power minus 1. Then we have another example, limit of x plus exponential of x power 2 over x when x approach to infinity. This is of the form infinity over or infinity power 0. Infinity power 0 is another indeterminate form, so again we need to rewrite it. So we assume y is equal x plus exponential of x power 2 over x. Add ln for both sides, then add limit when x approaches to infinity. So now we will take this one and we try to evaluate the limit of ln x plus e of x power 2 over x. So this one will give us limit of ln x plus e of x power 2 over x when x approaches to infinity is of the form infinity over or infinity power 0. Using the properties of ln, you can 2 over x, you can multiply it here. So it will be 2 ln x plus e of x over x. Now, if you evaluate the limit when x approaches to infinity, now it is of the form infinity over infinity. So now you can apply the L'Hopital's rule. So here we'll write, we apply the L'Hopital's rule. Derivative of ln x plus e of x will be 1 over x plus e of x. We need to multiply it by the derivative of the bracket, derivative of x 1 plus derivative of e of x will be just e of x divided by derivative of x 1. So now if you simplify, this term will be 2 1 plus e of x over x plus e of x. If you evaluate the limit, also you will get it is will be infinity over infinity. So again, you need to use L'Hopital's rule. So derivative of e of x will be e of x, this 2 is a constant, divided by derivative of x will be 1 plus derivative of e of x will be e of x. Now we have 2 e of x over 1 plus e of x. Evaluate the limit when x approaches to infinity, this will give us infinity over infinity again. So now we can apply the L'Hopital's rule for the third time. So derivative of 2 e of x will be 2 e of x. Derivative of 1 plus e of x will be just e of x. You can cancel now e of x with e of x, you left with 2. So the value of the limit of this part is equal to 2. So now let us back to 1 and replace this part by 2. So we get the limit of ln y when x approaches to infinity is equal to 2. So to rewrite this one, it will be ln limit of y when x approaches to infinity is equal to 2. To get rid of this ln, add here e for both sides. So e with the ln will cancel. We have limit of y when x approaches to infinity is equal e 2. Where y, we assuming from the beginning, it is x plus e of x power 2 over x. So here we have this limit when x approaches to infinity is equal e 2. So here we have a note. L'Hopital's rule is not cure for all indeterminate form. For example, exponential of x over exponential of x squared, and you evaluate the limit when x approaches to infinity. Also, if you evaluate limit of x over root x squared plus 1 when x approaches to infinity. So for example, for this one, if you try to use the L'Hopital's rule, you will get first you will get infinity over infinity. Using L'Hopital's rule, the derivative will be this one, it will be the same. For this one, you will get this multiplied by 2x. Again, multiplied by 2x. Again, multiplied by 2x. So this is will not give us any symbol notification or any symbol value. So that's why if you use here L'Hopital's rule, it will not work because there is no any such value at the end. You will get all infinity over infinity, infinity over infinity. Whenever you use L'Hopital's rule, you will get infinity over infinity. المختصر يعني في بعض الأحيان ما نقدر يعني لو استخدمنا L'Hopital's rule ما بتطلع لنا نتيجة. مثلا هنا الderivative مع exponential of x دائما exponential of x. Derivative مال exponential of x square بتعطينا 2x exponential of x square. فلما باجي أعوض دائما يطلع infinity over infinity. حتى لو اشتقت المرة الثانية الثالثة الرابعة العاشرة المية دائما يطلع لي infinity over infinity. فهذه الحالة ما استخدم L'Hopital's rule. أحاول استخدم طرق ثانية غير عن L'Hopital's rule. بنفس الطريقة للليمت هذا يعني يطلع لنا قيم ما ممكن تبسطنا للإنديترمينت فورم أو تعطينا قيم آخر شيء في الليمت. فلما نلاحظ أنه L'Hopital's rule استخدمها أكثر من 3 مرات أو 4 يطلع لنا نفس الناتج، إذا معناته نحن ما نقدر نكمل بـ L'Hopital's rule. نحاول نشوف طريقة ثانية على أساس أن نبسط ونجيب قيمة للليمت.